you've seen those defenses before. What's the best way? What is the way you would try to kind of attack it?
You got to do a better job defensively. Make our offense a lot better. Nobody making enough shots. We got to obviously down 20-0. Stuff to come back. Anybody who did to give ourselves a chance. But we just continue to sustain that kind of intensity throughout the full court game.
We probably won't see a lot of boxing ones when Russ is playing, but when teams throw passes, is it just a matter of threes have to go?
Threes, attacking the basket, you got to make smart decisions. We didn't do enough of it.
Okay. Thanks.